So, what holography means? Holography is actually the process of making holograms. And holograms are a three-dimensional image which is reconstructed from a pattern of interference, the same interference that was explained in the first part of the lecture. And it is produced by splitting a coherent beam of radiation, because we need that the light source that is used, which is usually a laser, has a certain property for according to which the coherence length is larger than the difference between the two light beams creating the interference. Holography in Greek meaning writing all. Holo mean all and graphy mean writing, so holography means writing all.